Alrighty, so this video is gonna be a pretty lengthy, so if you don't mind that, then that's great. And if I can get at least 2 likes, then that means that you'll want to see more of these lengthy videos. So yeah, let's start this. We're doing Salvatore, cutting the grass. Grace.
Leave us alone for a minute. The Colombian cartel is making spank somewhere in Liberty, but we don't know where. And they seem to know everything we're doing before we do. We got us a rat. There's a guy named Curly Bob who works the bar at Luigi's. He's been throwing more money around than he's earning. He ain't pimping or pushing, so he must be talking. He usually gets a taxi home after work, so follow him. And if he's ratting us out, kill him.
Nice. Yeah, the reason I'm gonna do these pretty lengthy videos is because, I wanna finish this game quickly so I can get on to other, games. Unless I start streaming, of course, but we know that was a fucking... that was a mess for the one viewer. Then I deleted it, because, like, seriously, that was totally fucked. You couldn't hear a word I was saying, it was so shit. There he is. As you probably just saw, I sped this up. Spookometer. So that it doesn't get boring and it is not too lengthy. Son of- Nay! Holy shit. What if it's just a real- Oh, fuck. I'm like the drunk driver who forgot what that long pedal does. I tried to go back, but accidentally went to the gassy boy. The fast. I don't know cars, okay. No more of these boring moments, I'm just gonna speed this shit up, okay?
Mr. Big Mouth himself.
Were you followed? You know what goes on here is our little secret.
No, I wasn't followed. You got my stuff?
Here's your spank. School. Now talk.
Okay, so the Leones are fighting wars on 2 fronts. They're in a turf war with the Triads, with no sign of either side giving up. Meanwhile, Joey Leone is stirring up some bad blood with the Ferrellis. Every day they're losing men and influence in the city. Salvatore is becoming dangerous and paranoid. He expects everybody and everything.
And with loyalty like yours, what has he possibly got to worry about?
What the fuck is wrong with his sweater? Did you see those textures? Now I'm gonna look at this shit. Fuck. He shot me. And the shotguns are very powerful. Come here, faggot. Got him. Jesus Christ. Guy's gone. Alrighty, time to do another fucking mission to for Salvatore. Let's do this. So there's this horrible piece of shit stalker game called The Sun Origins or something. I bought it. It was 25 cents. Tomorrow's gonna be $1. So, yeah, and I recorded some, but decided to give up because I was too fucking shit. Just a warning, stay the fuck away from it. It's a piece of shit. Now, get away from the car. DJ Pink Slick. Get out. The only way to get there is with the boat. Except if you use that fucking plane. Next mission. Bomb the base. Oh, buddy.
These Colombian bastards out, but while we're at war with the triads, we ain't strong enough. The cartel has got bottomless funds from pushing that spank crap. We make an open attack on them. They'll wipe the floor with us. They must be making spank on that big boat that Curly led you to. So we gotta use our heads. Or rather, one head. Your head.
My head?
I'm asking you to destroy that spank factory as a personal favor to me, Salvatore Leone. If you do this for me, you will be a made man. Anything you want. Go and see 8-Ball. You'll need his expertise to blow up that boat.
Okay. Eight balls. Let's do this. What the hell is this music? What an entrance. Break the fence. From the base. Now I'm gonna have to. Let's see. Bomb the base, Act 2.
Yo, my man. Salvatore phoned ahead, but a job like this is gonna need a lot of fireworks. I'll need $100,000 to cover expenses. But you know, with me, you get a lot of bang for your buck. Come back, brother, when you have the money.
Okay, first thing. Salvatore phoned ahead. Wow, that was quick. Second, $100,000. I have to give him $100,000. What the fuck? I was gonna say, what if it said bomb the base act 3?
Okay, let's do this then. I can set this baby to detonate, but I still can't use a piece with these hands. Here, this rifle shall help pop some heads.
How the hell are you gonna arm that bomb with those fucking cubes? His hands. I just forgot I don't have a car. Shit. Let's go. There we go, buddy. Come here. Get inside the goddamn car. Come on, quick. No, you son of a bitch. I'll kill you first. Hey, Paul. Even though your hands are a cube, you can punch, man. Bro, send them flying. Time to make another entrance. It's some music you can't understand shit from. Yeah, this is gonna take a long ass time to upload. Shit. I made another entrance. Okay. I wonder what the music sounds sped up. What if I can't go in there with a fucking gun without a sniper? What if... Yeah, let's try this. If I fail this fucking mission. Just kill everyone on the boat. Yeah. Holy shit, I get absolutely dingle-dongled. No, not 8-ball. Fucked. Time to skip ahead. I'm back with doing the same thing. That's the wrong person. I fidget. Oh, well, there we go. Shit. I think I'm supposed to get up here first. Yep, there we go. That was walking funny. Well, or the let's just do one more mission, alrighty.
The tower or surf the internet while I'm driving. I was doing stupid at my daughter's recitals and my son's little league games. Thanks to house tomorrow, I can play one.
Let's go on to Chatterbox.
Okay, if you have a question for Reed, we'll be taking calls in a little bit. I think we all went through a ninja period. You know, I had the Chinese stars and the nunchucks.
This is not a period, Laszlo. This is a way of life. Thanks to a strict vegan diet, I had the power of 9 men. After morning meditation and a 3-bean salad, I could chop a bus in half. Sometimes.
No offense, but you're kind of a scrawny, pasty dude. It says on the inside cover of your book that you still live in your parents' basement.
Okay, it's not a basement. I prefer a thin term for spiritual life. Chapter 17 of my book, which I know you've read, I address the dangers of cynicism. That though, closed mind is like a closed fist. Karate means open hand. But it might as well mean open mind. If you're like deep breath, I think you're opening that.
Well, I'm not a masticating cow, so I really don't enjoy chewing damp hay and...
Oh, I thought I was paused. Shit, last request.
There's a car on the block from Luigi's club. The inside is covered in brains. We gotta help some guy make up his mind and improve a little messy. Take it to the crusher before the cops find it.
That sounds awfully familiar to another mission. But okay, whatever, let's do this shit. Fuck. Big ass fucking truck.
Drop to the base. That's a homegrown style. That's quite a style of the dial.
This is my... Maria, I don't have the time for this. I gotta go pick up this car. Okay. Let's do this. Whoop. The fuck? You piece of shit! Eight Ball and Sal betrayed me!
It's my favorite cleaner! I'm proud of you, my boy!
You piece of shit. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna fucking kill him. Where the fuck is the car now? Everything despawned because I died. What the hell? No. Go back. Go back. I can't believe Sal betrayed me. I thought he was cool. I thought he was a pretty good guy. But I guess not. Piece of shit. At this time I'm gonna read what Maria has to say. Piece of shit. This is Maria. The cars are trapped. Oh shit, no shit. Meet me at the slip south of Callahan Bridge. Where the fuck is that? Oh shit, there's another thing on the minimap. Oh, wait. Shake it up tonight. Shake it up all night. Shake it up tonight. I still don't know the words of this stupid fucking song. Shit. Come on, get up, you piece of shit. I think there's a conceal. Why is that? Look at the bridge. Why is it? Never mind, let's just... Ooh. Loading screen.
Listen, Salvatore thinks that we're going behind his back, so he was offering you to the cartel in order to make a deal. I couldn't let him do that. I mean, the worst thing is, it's all my fault because I told him we were an item. And don't ask me what, I don't know. You're a marked man in the mafia turf, and I've gotta get out of here too. I've seen too much blood.
Oh,
this is a friend of mine, okay? She's an old friend. It's so good. She's someone we can trust.
Come on, enough of the speeches. We better get out of here before we get more hysterical Italians wanting less friendly reunions.
Ooh, an Asian. Oh shit, this is 18 minutes long. Alrighty, we're driving a boat, ladies and gentlemen. Why is the water like this? Why is this? Oh god, what's happening with the models? What's happening with them? Okay. New city. We're going somewhere else.
Asuka and I are gonna have to talk. Why don't you go cruise around?
You'll need a place to lie low. There's a warehouse at the edge of Belleville that should suit your needs. Come back here to my condo when you're ready, and you and me can have a little chat.
Like I know this city, goddammit. Ooh, this looks fancy. Wow, everything's really near to Asuka's place. Which is one giant fucking building.
News just in from the traffic desk. Repairs to the Callahan Bridge have been completed. Since the explosion, engineers have been working around the clock to get traffic flowing between Portland and Staunton Island once again.
The fucking news broadcast thing scared the shit out of me. might be the reason why I crashed the fuck out of my car. And destroyed every single thing, but... But looky here. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this little... Looky. Magic. Fixed. Everything is fixed. Well... Time for mission. Yeah, this has been 21 minutes. Let's go. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe if you did. And yeah, bye.